Hey kids, Mr. Nick here, the chief farmer at the Philly Pumpkin Farm, where we grow pumpkins for pies, jack-o'-lanterns, lattes, and Cinderella carriages. If you were with us last Sunday, you know that we were having difficulty with the growth of our pumpkins. The Halloween season is only a month away, and our pumpkins are still way too small to be sold. However, Sean the Sheep, your friend and mine, had the great idea of asking Rufus the Owl if he had any ideas. Home of Rufus the Owl? Yeah. His secret underground laboratory.
Woo! Woo!
Oh, a growth formula! Just a few drops will make a pumpkin grow. Great! But remember, Sean, not too much.